And he's done so many good things since then. To get involved in a fight like that where you can so hurt a player.
Get off me, boo!
Level of suspension could well be tied directly to.
Oh, God!
James Hart is injured because. Not trying to speculate, but you can see.